Listen up, man. The fact of the matter is this. On the five-time
Big 12
champion, not champion.